Gee, I wish I had a friend to play with. Here, birdie, birdie, birdie. Here, birdie, birdie. Hello, little friend. Here's some more bread. Gee, Ma, it's lonesome without anyone to play with.
Now, don't you worry, Casper. I have a big surprise for you.
You have? What's that?
Well, let's go and see.
It's Cousin Spooky.
Yes, and he's going to spend the weekend with us.
Hiya, Casper!
Gee, Ma, Cousin Spooky's real cute.
Now you two run along while I get lunch ready.
Come on, Spooky. Let's play hide and seek.
Nah, let's go out and scare people. Ooh, ooh.
Spooky! Good ghosts don't scare people. We're going to play hide and seek.
Ah, that's a sissy game. I want to scare people. I want to scare people.
Now you count to 10 while I hide.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here I come. Ready or not? Now I wonder where Casper's
to be an honest-to-goodness good ghost if you keep insisting on scaring people. Huh?
days. And I still got the hiccups. Thank goodness. It's time for my pill. The last one. It's just gotta work. Wake up! Give me that pill! There goes my only hope!
Well, what do you know? If hiccups you got and you want them to go, there is one sure cure, eat a fresh-caught crow. That sounds logical.
There's two to Mockingbird. There's two to Mockingbird. A chick that's got a boogie-woogie beat. There's two to Mockingbird. There's two to Mockingbird. She's making with a mocking that's real neat.
Here I goes as the crow flies.
Please, tell me this is just a bad dream and you ain't no cat.
You eat two pieces of bread, no more or no fewer. Eat the crow in between them, and your hiccups you'll cure.
That cat has a bad case of hiccups. That's all I have to know. Now, boss. Boss.
Boss. Boss. Boss.
Boss! I hate to interrupt you while you was eating, boss, but I know of a sure cure for the hiccups.
Really?
Yes, sir, boss. Hiccup Herkimer, they calls me. Now, all you have to do is breathe inside this paper bag.
That sounds logical.
Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Don't stop breathing. Inhale, exhale.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
It didn't work.
Uh-oh. Didn't work. Now, boss. A sure enough cure is to count to 10 and drink a glass of water between each count.
That sounds logical.
Now, start counting, boss.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. It didn't work again.
Now, don't get discouraged, boss. The only genuine sure cure is the shock treatment.
Shock treatment. That sounds logical.
Now, just relax, boss, while I comfort you with this electric blanket. Contact! Way for the cold treatment. So long, stupid.
This time I'm doing what the book says.
Now, boss, let's not jump to concussions.
We still didn't try the scare treatment.
Thank you.
I guess that cures his hiccups for good.
Wake up! Wake up!
Two.
Wake up!
Three.
Wake up!
Four.
Wake up!
Five.
Wake up!
Six.
Wake up!
Seven.
Wake up!
Eight.
Wake up!
Nine.
Service department, Charlie speaking. What's your problem?
I was watching a TV panel show and my set went off.
That's so. No picture?
No picture.
Black screen?
Just a black screen.
Probably a tube.
It was a wonderful show. I was spellbound.
No kidding. Uh-huh. Yeah? Okay, I'll have a man over in 5 minutes. Send for a TV repairman, mister?
Yeah, I was listening to a panel show and went off.
That's so?
I was engrossed.
No kidding.
I think it's a tube.
Say, that's quite a set.
It's a 10-incher. You think it's worth fixing?
They really knew how to build them in the old days.
So how come it broke?
You take a fighter. After 30 years, his legs go, right?
What's legs got to do with it? It's not a console model.
You're a young man, right? Your legs are still good, right? What do you know about old legs, correct?
I think it's a tube.
I'll let you know what it is.
I told you it doesn't work.
And here he is, Eddie Gordon.
Say, it's working again. Hey, why did you switch it off? It was working again.
I heard a terrible hum, didn't you?
That was the applause.
That's the worst kind. I'll take it out of the shop and give it the once-over.
Wait a minute. Can't you give it the once-over here?
You got no once-over equipment.
Maybe it was momentary. Maybe the electricity went off in the house. Look at that electric clock. It's 3 hours slow.
I better take that clock in, too.
For what?
The once-over. Probably just needs a cleaning.
Hold it, hold it. I'd like to try the TV set again. Do you mind?
There you are, nothing.
Leave it warm up first.
It should go on like that.
It went on like that. Here he is, Eddie Gordon. Didn't you hear it?
You didn't hear Eddie, boy, did you? Take my advice, pal. Don't overdo it. I'll take it down to the shop for the once-over.
How much is the once-over?
$27 for the set. Make it $26.50. The clock will hit you for another $29. And what about that lamp?
Well, what about it?
The light ain't burning.
That's because it ain't turned on.
Okay, the lamp stays and it doesn't cost you a penny, except for the service charge, runs you $4.98.
Stay away from the toaster, mister.
May as well try that too while I'm here. Stand back, I'm gonna plug it in.
And here he is, Eddie Gordon!
There's that static again, where's that plug? Your phone, mister?
So long as you don't call Canada.
Oh, you must think I'm a crook or something. Hello, Charlie. Ralph. I got a guy here, 30 West 55th, who gets Eddie Gordon on the toaster. Bring it in and give her the once-over. Okay. Charge you another $10 for the toaster. Make it $9.75.
How about the radio phonograph?
Oh, something wrong with that, too?
Oh, it works all right. Only when I put on the radio, I get the phonograph. And when I put on the phonograph, the washing machine stops.
Fabulous machine, mister. They really know how to build them in the old days.
So how come it rips my clothes to shreds?
I'll tell you what. Let me take those two items in for the once-over. Give me a hand here, will you, buddy? Pile it right on top there. That's a boy. There we are. Now open the door for me. elevator. I can't see a thing.
To your right.
Over here?
That's it. Now take a sharp left.
Sharp left, eh?
Watch the stairway.
Service department, Charlie speaking. What's your problem?
Hi, Charlie. 30 West 55th calling. Ralph's on the first landing and the Late Late Show is coming out of his forehead. Yeah, I think he needs the once-over.
Desert rats, reach for the ceiling.
It's Cat Carson! Run for your lives!
Phew. Gee, that was close.
Cousin Hyman from the big city. Hey, where is everybody? Ain't anybody home?
Oh my gosh!
Fine greeting. And who's that cactus catastrophe out there?
That hombre is Cat Carson, Hyman.
And he's driving us plumb local.
Cat Carson, eh? Well, just leave him to your cousin Hyman.
Yeah!
Oh, my gosh!
There's nothing like a Western omelet smothered with mouse rules.
Gosh, I'll have to work fast.
Hurry, Spooky. We'll be late for night school.
Nothing doing, Casper. I don't want to go to night school. I want to go out and scare.
Thank you.
Any fright?
Here.
Spooky?
Here.
Casper?
Here.
Me?
All the characters of Cartoon Land are here to honor you.
To honor me?
That's right. Take your place on the throne. And here to greet you is your good friend, Spike.
Hiya, Catnip, old pal.
Spike!
Hey, Catnip. Remember the time we were both romancing the same chick?
Yeah.
I'm in the mood for love. Simply because you're near me.
Heart and soul, I beg to be adored, lost control, tumble overboard gladly. Chum, you sure are a sucker for a lift.
Catnip, your three pals, Reuben, Dubin, and Louie.
Hiya, Catnip!
Hello, fellas!
How about that time, Catnip, when you were asleep in the drugstore and...
Sidekick, Buzzy, to pay his respects.
Hello, Catnip.
Buzzy, my friend.
Catnip, remember the time you had a cold and I tried to cure it? Hold it, boss! Boss, the best way to cure that cold is to use the inhalator.
That sounds logical.
This'll clear your head right up. Here you are, boss. Now take a good deep breath. Well, that's the end of that cold.
It didn't work. I took out the toad.
You discourage us too easy, boss. As my sainted granny used to say, there's nothing like a good hot drink to bust up a bad head cold. This is a surefire remedy, boss.
Hmm.
here's your lifelong buddy, Herman.
Greetings, Catnip.
My best friend, Herman!
Catnip, remember the time we was having a jam session and...
Future look black? Do you have jangled nerves? Are you going to pieces? Well, then pull yourself together and take a vacation in the Catskill Mountains.
Yeah, a vacation. That's what I need.
Ah, peace at last.
Thank you.
duck.
Got it.
Party. They're having ice cream and cake.
Cake? They're coming, Ma.
Now, here's Oscar's birthday present.
Goodbye, Ma.
My baby.
Here's to Oscar. Hip, hip, hooray. A friend to the end. Oscar's okay.
Happy birthday, Oscar!
Oh, my gosh! It's that dopey Huey!
Yeah, the village Frankenstein.
What a goon! Here comes your present, Oscar! Oh, boy! Cake!
Nobody gets any cake till Oscar makes a wish and blows out the candles. See?
We hope you get your wish, Oscar!
I'll blow them out for you, Oscar!
Get rid of that bird brain.
Hey, fellas, I got an idea.
Hmm.
getting warm, Huey. Now you're getting hot.
Hooray!
We're rid of that cluck.
Birthday, Oscar.
It's the fox!
Run for your lives!
Why those double-crossing little brats?
Am I still getting hot, fellas? I do it! Nobody wants to play with me.
Buster, how would you like your own birthday party?
My own birthday party? Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Patty cake.
1, 2, 3.
Bake a birthday cake.
Just for me.
First, get a pan that's full of dough.
And into the oven, it's my skull!
Ah, that duck meat is like music to me nostrils.
Here, see if it's done yet.
Yay!
Let's play some party games.
London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady. Take the key and lock her up, lock her up, lock her up. Take the key and lock her up.
Gee, that was fun. Let's play some more games.
Now, Fatso, in play and follow the leader, you do just like me.
Oh, boy, this is fun.
You can catch more flies with candy than with vinegar.
Hey, pal! Where are you, pal? Oh, pal!
Hey, Buster, a birthday present from me to use.
Oh, peppermints! My favorite candy. Hey, pal, I saved a piece for you.
Hooray for Huey!
Our very best friend,
the outfox the fox.
No! Who got it in the end?
See you next time!